Hi guys, you are welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to show you how to connect two lamp holders connected in a power circuit. So before we start, I'll be ask you to subscribe to my YouTube channel.
Avril Daisy Y2J.
Okay, here we are. So I will start by connecting the first lamp holder. Okay, so I'm going to fix two cables in one of the lamp holder termination. So this cable represents the switch wire. So I'm going to fix the two blue cables in the second termination of the lamp holder. So this cable represents the neutral. Okay, so I'm going to take one of the red cable from the first lamp holder to connect to the second lamp holder, and also the blue cable from the first lamp holder to connect to the second lamp holder. I'm not coming to connect the switch wire to the switch, so the switch wire will be going to the L1, the label part L1. So I'm going to fix another cable. That cable is going to represent the left wire, so I'm going to fix it in the common. So I'm not done with the work. I'm coming to test the work that I have done. So as you can see, I'm done with the connection. So there's a cable coming from the second lamp going to the first lamp, and another cable coming from the switch, which is the switch wire, going to the first lamp, and another cable to going to the socket, which represents the common, which is going to give the power to the switch. So I'm going to fix my bulbs. As you can see, the light can on and off. So I thank you all for watching my videos. See you next time. Bye.